We ripped off the last part of that song, just, you know.
Green Acres.
Yeah, it's a little Green Acres. That's where we're from.
Where are you from?
Phoenixville. Phoenixville, nah. We're from Red Hill, but it looks like a lot like the show Green Acres. Same kind of people. Somehow we're all related deep inside. One more shit kicker song for now. Lactating. Porkchop had a request. He wanted a song he could dance to, so. Better see you up here. You should see him dance. I would like that. He breaks all the stereotypes about white guys dancing. Dancing, it means one of two things. I've had way too much to drink, or I'm having a seizure. We'll be right back. back there in the drum. Nickelback, but God damn it, this song's by Sponge. No, I'm kidding. This song's by Hank Williams. This goes out to little Hank over there. There you go, little Hank. You got a great name. One of my heroes. This song goes out to Hank by Hank Williams.
Yeah.
George Thorogood version, but you know. He didn't write it, so it counts.
Fuck him.
Goddamn George Thorogood from Delaware. Hey, anyone here from Delaware? Great state, love it. I was making Jersey jokes in Jersey, and the people liked it. I joked about Camaros and Bruce Springsteen, and they loved it. You know it's gonna work, though, to make a Springsteen joke, and everybody in Jersey goes, fuck him! Oh. We made NASCAR jokes in North Carolina once. Not well. We were like at NASCAR Central in North Carolina. I made a Dale Earnhardt joke. Didn't work. You want to hear the joke?
No.
Anybody sensitive here?
No.
Good.
Shut the hell up and play a song.
Hey, I'm not talking about Space Jam. Like, what's his name? All right, I'm gonna tell one bad joke. Then we're gonna play. What does Pink Floyd and Dale Earnhardt have in common?
What?
For both of them, the last big hit was The Wall. You think that sucked here? Try telling that in North Carolina.
Is that why you're now with Rufus?
Yeah, they killed our other guitar player. He's still down there. Come here, boy. You got the best mouth out of them all. I don't like pigs anymore either. Alright, this song's called Barn Burner. It's on our new EP coming out sometime. Sorry, you know. Can do one. got one more. It's called Chasing Down the Sun. It's brand new. It's about my childhood and likes. Heavy metal ending, punk rock beginning. Thanks to Tony and the AstroMonkey crew and all you guys. Thanks for having us here again. Hope to see you guys at the Poor Bastard show next Saturday. We'll be playing there too. It's our car club. Not him, he drives a Malibu. Thank you guys again. We got one more. We'll see you. Later.